For the exercise 5.1 in coordinate geometry, question is like this: determine whether the points are collinear or not. We want to check here, verify here. And question is, we are given that 3 points. Therefore, by the distance and betweenness, we can check these are collinear or not. So answer is like this. Let us consider that the point A, whose coordinates are x1, y1, which is equal to a1, comma, minus 3. That of the point B, whose coordinates are, consider that x2, y2 is equal to B, and which is given equivalent to 2, comma, minus 5. Third point C, whose coordinates are, let us x3, y3, which are equivalent to C, which is given, that is minus 4, comma 7. By the distance and betweenness, we can find by using the distance formula AB, BC and AC. So I can write here by distance formula. I can write distance AB equal to root of, that is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is the distance formula. By putting the value of x2, x1, y2, y1, we get x2 minus x1, 2 minus 1 and whole square plus y2 minus y1, that is minus of minus 3 and taking square, minus 5 minus of minus 3 is equal to root of 2 minus 1, 1, 1 square became 1 plus minus minus plus, minus 5 plus 3 became minus 2, and whose square is minus square became plus and 2 square became 4. Therefore, it becomes root of 5 unit. This is number 1 and is the value of distance A. Now for the next, that is distance BC is equal to, formula becomes like this, B and C, difference between the coordinate of point B and C. So I can write x3 minus x2 whole square plus y3 minus y2 and square. By putting the value, we get minus 4 minus 2 whole square plus 7 minus of minus 5, that is 7 minus of minus 5, putting in the second bracket again, we get root of, that is minus 4 minus 2 became minus 6, whose square is minus square became plus, and 6 square became 36, plus 7 minus into minus became plus, 7 plus 5, that is equal to 12, and whose square became 144. Now is equal to, that is equal to 36 plus 148, right? 144 became 180. Now, BC became equal to, I can write this as 36, 5 the 180. Therefore, BC became equal to, these are the two roots. One is the perfect square, another is not. Now, 36 whose root is 6, and this became in root 5 unit, is the value of BC. Now, for the third, we want to find the value of AC, so I can write formula like this, x3 minus x1 whole square plus y3 minus y1 whole square, that became equal to, putting the value, x3 minus x1 minus 4 minus 1 minus 4 minus 1 plus y3 minus y1 7 minus of minus 3 7 minus of minus 3 and square. Therefore, it became equal to minus 5 and whose square is 25 plus 7 plus 3 10 10 square means 100, that is equal to 125, whose two factors are 25 into 5. 25 the 5 is equal to 125. That is 5 into root 5 unit is the value of AC. This is number third. This is number second. Now, I can write here from equation first, second and third, this is 5 root 5 plus 1 root 5 became 6 root 5. Therefore, I can write BC is equal to AB plus AC. BC equal to AB plus AC. These are the distance AB, BC and AC. I am taking sum of two small distance and it will be become equal to greater distance. Therefore, I can write here BC is equal to AB plus AC. By the distance and betweenness, if sum of two small distance is equal to greater distance, then we can say that these points are collinear to each other and which not included in greater distance, that is the point A, is lies between other two. Therefore, answer is point A, B and C are collinear. This is the answer.